After battling breast cancer, Karen Howell discovered an alternative to implants.
The idea is to remove the scars and disfigurement and replace it with hope and something beautiful.
I'm Brenda Teal, and I go in depth to see how this procedure works. Wednesday at 6.